May I officially declare the cultural day for Siroga Girls High School officially open.
I'm standing here at Siroga Girls, the national school in Nyamira County. And today I was glad to convene one of the greatest meetings we've had here, which was the Career Day. Career Day is about guiding our young people to understand their career path and being able to understand how do you navigate yourself to the right career, the thing that you want to do all the days of your life. It was a wonderful event. It was such a success. I want to appreciate the community of Sironga Girls, the chief principal, Madam Eva, together with all the teachers and the students, amazing energy. And thank you for joining us for this wonderful, wonderful occasion. It was one event we shall live to remember. We were built through the event. Thank you so much, and always a pleasure to be here. Stand up for the champions, for the champions.